I am Clara Stewart, and this is what I believe. Mi nombre es Clara Stewart, y esto es por qué yo creo en mis estudiantes. I became a bilingual teacher in many ways because of my mother. As a young adult in Panama, I discovered a pile of books written in English hidden in her room. I had never realized that she had an unfulfilled dream to learn English. She let me have those books, and that is how I started to learn English. When I graduated with a bachelor's degree in English, I saw the pride and joy in my mom's eyes as though I had fulfilled her dreams. When I arrived in the United States, everything was confusing. What I have learned in college did not prepare me for the difficulties of living a new life separate from my family and friends. And even though I learned English as a second language in college, I had to adapt my ears, my eyes, senses, and brain to a new culture and language. It took me 5 years after moving to the United States to reach my dream of becoming a certified dual language teacher. But those struggles, that journey, makes me a better teacher and allows me to better connect with my students and their families. I know firsthand the difficulty of switching your brain from one language to another and having things take twice as long. As a dual language teacher, it is a privilege to use my mother tongue and my second language to intertwine cultures from all around the world. When a student comes to me and says, "I know this, and I know it in Spanish," it is magical. That tiny moment is my why. My students' success are not possible without working together with their parents. I see the same emotions and pride in their eyes that I saw in my mother's eyes. They are witnessing their dreams for their children come alive. And I am so privileged and honored to be part of that. Thank you.